quick one. Just tell us about this course.
I might rip it off the car.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's quite good actually. And it's like, I reckon it's hard to race, and it's a good racing course because it means the race is backloaded, which I like.
Yeah.
It's more like a continental start. The roads are hard, but they're not too hard to kind of float around the bunch, so it's a good, I think it's a good race for riders, you know, to step up into that better style of racing.
Well, I noticed last year after Saltburn through Skelton, which is a tough climb in itself, you attacked the chase group trying to chase the three leaders down.
Yeah, well, like, we had a plan, and I wasn't expecting Pidcock and Moses to go like a lap earlier than I expected, so I was too far back. So I wasn't in that initial surge, but I got across the second group and then attacked the chase group. Finished a normal career fourth for me. But yeah, I just kind of, you know, I think the way the racing is, you can wait until the last lap on this course because there's a lot of damage. The first year we did it was a 40-man bunch sprint, so that was something else. And I don't know whether this being the first round of the HSBC National Series, it may be cagey like it was 2 years ago. Was the first round, so I'm going to shoot the tree anyway.
Last time I saw you, you're talking about the lack of wins, wanting to win a race. Last week, you did so.
Yeah.
That must do the confidence world again.
Yeah, good for the boys. It was the boys that won it, really. Like, I won the TT by 0.02163455 seconds or something. And at the start, Rob Partridge, Wales manager, was taking the mick out of me because I took my bottle cages off, and his rider didn't. So. Yeah, no, it was good because they defended the jersey and they rode. Grown exponentially, and we've got better riders like Matt Noel and Ollie Maxwell this year, but it's the same core of guys which, you know, and they've learned, they've really stepped up. Cameron Jeffers and Jake Oldman, and they finished off really, really happy.
Good luck today.